Yay. What's up, guys? Just got home. It's about 2 o'clock. I'll say 2:15. Today is pretty cool. There was a Thanksgiving dinner for everybody at school today because of the food drive, so sadly Art Collective didn't do too well in the food drive, but we still help families out, so fine by me. We donated 82 or 84 things of food, so like items of food. And it was all for, like, $90, which, I mean, when you see it that way. But Landon and I only spent $30 each, so everything else, like, after that, my mom paid for, so. Yep, she donated too. Nobody in Art Collective really donated, which kind of made me sad, but, oh well. I just got back from seeing Big Hero 6 with my sister, my nephew, and my dad, and it was a really good movie. It was a lot better than I expected it to be. I mean, it was Disney, so I knew it was gonna be good, but I didn't think it was gonna be that good, so. I loved it. It was so cute. Baymax is so adorable. Like, I had to keep telling myself, it's just a movie, it's just a movie, it's just a cartoon. But, you know, I tell myself that every time I watch a cartoon and it never works, so I gave up trying to do that. Someone just honked outside. So now I'm just having some tea in my cat mug. I finally got through a box of tea. This is the last package of tea in my one of my Earl Grey boxes, and it's the first time I've ever drank a whole box of tea by myself. So I don't know whether I should be proud or feel fat. Even though tea's kind of good for you, I guess. I don't know, but it tastes good, so whatever. In Pokemon, I'm about to challenge Flannery, so that's where I'm at in Pokemon. And I have math homework to do, along with I should probably work on my art project, because I'm technically behind. I'm more behind than other people, because I didn't go yesterday, so. I mean, I tried working on it. It's not like I didn't work on it at all. It's just I don't have anything long enough that's a straight edge that I can use. So I might have to jerry-rig something up and see if I can't get anything going for that, so. Yep, and now I'm just surfing YouTube to see what I can find to listen to while I do my math homework. Austin had a bad day, and I kind of feel bad, because I want to, like, console him. But he has to catch up on his online training, so. I'm like, cool, me too, technically. I mean, math, online, same thing. So yeah. Can't really think of anything else to talk about at this moment, so. This is what procrastination looks like. I'm playing Cards Against Humanity online again. This is so addicting. Like, it's so much fun. Oh, I'm gonna regret this later, but it's so much fun. Okay. Oh, where'd it go? These are my two, right here. No one in the office expected the bromance between American gladiators and offensively stereotyped African animals. Will mine win? Who knows? Nope, mine didn't win. Sad face. I have won once, though. Right there.